need this. This has got to be it. Boozer! Are you in here? Nope. Not in here. This looks like a good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? Which way? Still got this. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Dick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Dick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like, just a walk at sunset. So, I just walked to the other farm, you know? Old MacDonald had a farm. Shit. Ah!
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay. So you're not in the barn. Farmhouse. Yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. This is it.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay. Now, another bedroom.
All right. What have we got?
And another beer bottle. That's wet or oh.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, it's just, it's gone. Like somebody came and swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh yeah. Like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. Hey, home.
Damn it, Boozer.
What was that? Another beer bottle. Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. That's gotta be him. All right, where? There you are. Boot prints. Bingo. I can't give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Taught me,
so come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
Stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be
no,
doing
you want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them.
Bring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going
out?
Get out
of here,
brother. No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
Nothing, Lieutenant.
What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then. Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see them, loser!
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
I used to ride in a school bus.
Oh, that's great, loser! That's just great!
Listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, no, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there was nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
Be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.